In this presentation, I'll highlight 10 surefire tips that will help you launch your virtual summit. You might think knowing the steps to launching a virtual summit is enough. Until you launch your summit, you'll remain oblivious of some tricks you can employ to make your summit hassle-free. I'm confident that when you're done arming yourself with the knowledge, you'll be able to apply them on your first virtual summit. Tip 1. Think of your virtual summit as an avenue to build relationships and establish yourself as a thought leader. People often neglect the relationship aspect of the virtual summit and focus on marketing. They forget that the best way to market products and services is to create a relationship first. People often purchase goods and services based on existing relationships. Also, position yourself in such a way that your opinions would be considered weighty henceforth. Tip 2. Focus on promoting your event. There's a lot of work put into preparing for your virtual summit. You need to focus on promoting your event to attract a broad audience. You can't leave everything to your guests. You need to take it upon yourself to push your event to a wide audience. Tip 3. Select your speaker carefully. A factor that affects the success or failure of your virtual summit is the kind of speakers you select. It's one thing for them to be influencers. It's another thing for them to be perfect fits for the task. Your speaker has to be someone who can speak authoritatively on the theme of the virtual summit. A large following isn't the only factor you should consider. Tip 4. Be time conscious. Every aspect of your event depends on timing. You need to get your equipment and resources on time. Your guests need to accept your invitation at least 2 weeks before the summit date. Also, limit each session to a maximum of 20 minutes each. Tip 5. Engage every attendee and provide top-notch customer service. Your audience is perhaps the most crucial aspect of the summit. It's why you need to provide enough support that'll make them attend your summit. Reply to every mail you get. Respond to every comment on social media posts. And above all, be polite in all your dealings. A single negative comment can hamper your success. Tip 6. Ensure your speakers wholly confirm their invitation before you publicize their appearance. Before your speakers confirm their involvement, you must have exchanged several emails. Your speakers must check their schedule ahead of time and confirm their participation before you publicize it. It'll be disappointing if some of your speakers don't show up as agreed. Tip 7. Planning requires full attention. Before picking a date, ensure you don't have other engagements around that period. You need to tidy up other activities a week before your virtual summit. Your focus should be solely on your virtual summit. You need to avoid anything that will disturb you from paying full attention to the matter at hand. Tip 8. Create a solid plan. Virtual summits provide exciting opportunities for exposure and revenue generation. However, you need to have a solid plan in place to achieve tremendous success. Create achievable and measurable goals that you can follow through on. Also, you need to create deadlines and ensure you meet them. Furthermore, your promotional plan has to be top-notch. Tip 9. Respond to feedback in a professional manner. While your virtual summit is ongoing, comments from viewers will trickle in. A lot of them are going to be positive, and they'll leave broad smiles on your face. However, be prepared for criticism too. Not everyone will agree with you. You have to respond to every comment, regardless of the type of feedback you get. Make sure it is strictly professional and devoid of rude remarks. Tip 10. Leverage on your business growth after the summit. After the summit, you'll most likely have a more extensive email list and an expanded online community. You need to have a plan to leverage this growth. Don't drop your engagement level even after your increase. Be consistent with those emails.
For more free educational content, visit learnforfree.biz. Content produced and distributed by AllSuperInfo.